Welcome to Change Your Body Boot Camps 2014 Phase 9 Challenge Week. I'm Coach Mike. Welcome back. Today we're going to do 3 circuits. That's right, just 3 of a 10-round, 6-movement, continuous straight set workout. You're going to do 1 rep every 5 seconds. You'll do 10 rounds of 1 exercise. Then you move to the next exercise. 10 rounds of that exercise. You'll go through all 6 exercises, doing 10 rounds per exercise. That's 1 circuit. You'll go through the circuit, you'll do 3 times. Okay? Your dumbbell load is 30 to 50% of your body weight. So we've got 2 dumbbells here, these are 25s, it's about 30% of my body weight. I have a timer, so every 5 seconds, I'll hear a beep, you might hear a beep, so it could be kind of a metronome workout. The load is a little bit lighter than what you would do in class because we're going to do 3 circuits versus 1 circuit. This should take 15 minutes. This is a dumbbell power complex, so there'll be a lot of density. You'll end up doing 180 reps. This is total body. You should have a very good hormonal response. Your grip's going to get kind of tired. You should be covered in sweat. And that's it. We're in the conference room because there's basketball camps in the gym. So here we go, Helen. You got, I got the timer. So, first one, I'll show you the level progressions if there are any. Ready? Hang high pull. Okay, that's the first exercise. Bent knee deadlift. Fully inverted, you should be in a straight line. One circuit. Thank you.
10. Five. think you probably have 4 minutes left.
There's only 3 reads.
Okay.
3 seconds. Now, Mike, that's challenge workout number 4. So they have 3 in class. 3 circuits in 15 minutes. Good luck.